Yeah.
Sorry to call you so early.
No one calls with good news at 5 a.m.
Derek, there's no right way to break bad news. How bad is it?
How much?
$3 million.
I'm sorry. Maybe I just had a stroke on my way over here because I thought I just heard you say $3 million.
Yeah.
Tell me it wasn't Tom's cash. Who?
Vaughn. Two others.
You sure?
Positive.
Where are they?
They're on a bus.
Let's recap. A man we fired yesterday stole $3 million. That, if recovered by the police, implicates us in connection to money laundering for some of the city's most well-known criminal families, and you let them get on a bus?
No, I didn't let them. They hijacked it. The cops got involved, and I had to pull back.
So what are you going to do about it?
I'm going to find them. The money will be back in this vault by tonight.
Good, Derek. I believe you. Now, I want to speak with Vaughn before we finish this.